Michelle and Nadia. The lines are closed, the votes have been counted and verified. And I can now reveal that the third housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...
That's cool, I knew. It's cool, I knew, I told you. It's okay. Give me a kiss. It's okay, I told you. Oh, it's okay.
I love you, Michael.
I love you guys too.
Chicken, we're gonna have such a good time.
Are you fucking better? It's fine, guys, I honestly knew it was fine.
Can you leave the table?
Yeah.
I'm sorry,
darling.
It's alright, I knew.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
You look gorgeous tonight.
Thanks. You've got a heart shape spoon.
Take my hat off, mate.
I've got everything.
He's got a nice spoon.
It's cool.
Got
you've got a mug, you've got
I've got
mug.
Everything. I've got the house in my bag. Come on, guys. Fucking be happy you're staying a week, okay?
Okay, if you're not in, I'm stopping. I'm stopping.
Don't you feel gutted sitting in a row?
I'm not here to see you.
I know. I can't wait to see you guys as well. I know.
I'm gonna
miss you. I know, darling. I miss you too. You know that. It's cool. I knew 100% that I was going to meet.
This is Big Brother. With Marco coming.
Ask him if he's on the door. Find out if your mum's here as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
If I'm really honest, I thought that guy was a major favourite to win.
So
if I'm really honest, like,
yeah.
Because he's been action packed from the start.
There are going to be loads of people out there going, "Darling,
that's why I hate it when we're like, "Oh, this will happen." It's because you don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah. Well, I was right there, wasn't I? I never ever once said to Marco, "You're not going to leave." I did tell you both. Not to feel good about anything, but not to be bad, but you know, I just feel like I didn't ever say anything to him, but I just feel like I told you, I just had a feeling myself.
Dude, it is that. Can I just say as well that that just shows you that we don't know what. Do you know what I mean? Well, maybe it's perhaps
No, I don't. I'm just not. No, I don't know.
But like, do you know what I mean? We haven't got the slightest
I know.
Of knowledge.
I know.
Because, do you know what I mean?
Well, you don't know how you're being portrayed in the outside world. You don't know at all.
We'll let you have some oxygen then. Yeah.
Not Mark will be priority.
You alright, Chuck?
Thank you.
It's alright.
Thank you.
I can't congratulate you because you don't feel good, do you?
I know. Thank you anyway.
No, I told you. What did I say to you? I knew I was going.
No, but I mean, I'm cool. I'm pleased that you get to see, like, you know, the knowledge, because, like, I felt gutted that you thought that, and it's just. I'm just pleased that, you know, fucking...
I'll see you really soon. I'll see you really soon.
What are you going to do, darling?
Ah, you're going to smash Maureen! Go on, another round.
One more.
Fish, yeah?
It's a bad result, mate.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bad result.
Do you think it's a bad result?
Yeah.
Why?
Don't know, man. It's just, you know, there was just, you know, like, obviously with fucking Nadia, at least you talked to the guy, innit?
Sure.
Do you know what I'm saying?
But it's when gone.
Okay,
I love you too, darling.
Keep going.
What did I say to you?
Oh,
thanks for the good times and everything.
Yeah, we've had a blast.
We had a good time, and thank you so much for everything. And I'm sorry for anything.
For what?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
It's been 30 minutes since Marco was told that he would be leaving the Big Brother house.
Good luck to everyone in this house. Have a great time and
house.
Play fair.
Good luck.
That is all I have to say.
Good luck to you as well.
Go for it. Big Brother house.
Easy.
Marco, you are the third person to be evicted from the Big Brother house.
I know.
You have 1 minute to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you.
Sorry guys, I'll give you all hugs, but you know.
Look at them, man.
I can't
give. Oh my god, oh my god!
I can't live anymore. I can't give.
Because there was more cheers than there was booze. And I think you can't please everyone. Yeah. And I think when we all walk out here, somebody's going to be booing.
Absolutely. Yes.
But there's going to be people cheering as well, and he is going to be loved out there.
He's
going to be loved.
So can you two get together now? Hug you together. Come on.
Definitely cheers. People shouting his name.
We're going to 24 hours a day, but now I'm going to have
to
go.
I'm
going to have people saying, Charlie, your name. You feel like you're rocky now.
That was cool. There were people going, Marky, Marky, that was cool.